Consider me intrigued. Repositioning.
What to do? Best be on my way. Glad to have an ally.
Hells! Father's been taken to Moonrise! Shit, shit, shit!
That name, Gortash. I know of him. A so-called military advisor to the Baldur's Gate elite. A weapons dealer, in cruder terms.
We must rescue Father from Moonrise. He is a powerful man, the most beloved duke in Baldur's Gate. Should the absolute cultists infect him, there's no telling the damage he might do when he's returned to the city.
Enough waiting. I crave blood. One true way.
No time to dally. Onward.
Ready and willing. Never a dull moment. Don't waste a step.
An Istik in my creche. You are one of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon.
The Istik is with me, honored Kithrak.
So noted. But my question goes unanswered. Do you bring the weapon?
Don't tell her anything.
The Inquisitor? On what grounds? Like an infirmary. Our healer's office is past the dormitories. Go! Before I send you a... I presume you are not stupid enough to return empty-handed. So, give me the weapon, now. Is finite, as is my patience. Go! I presume you are not stupid enough to return empty-handed. So, give me the weapon, now! I'll gladly see you try. Attacker!
I speak, they burn.
Got to press on.
Death is but a word away.
Time to strike. Time to strike. Fury, I am death.
Don't mind if I do.
Heading there.
The lance board is set.
Victory awaits.
This is your end.
Waste a step. Thank you. She wasn't the one pulling the strings here. Wonder if the gods are watching me. What's hiding here?
It is you.
Make haste. We have business to conduct.
This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the Creche.
I'll breathe easier once we're gone from here.
I hope, no, expect that Chirai will aid us.
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now. Very well.
Ah, our esteemed... My Arden spoke of one of our kin that escaped a crashing Geik slave vessel.
Chirai. Vlaakith's justice in flesh.
You have accomplished much, child. I am pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you. Do it. Do not disobey the Inquisitor.
What business is that of yours? Suffice to say, my queen wants it. But know that you will have been instrumental in stopping the grand design. Hand it over. The grand design is what all Geik seek. The restoration of the Illithid Empire, which spanned the entirety of the multiverse. For centuries there, elder brains sought to bring back their dominion. Every plot they hatched, we stopped. But now they are close to succeeding. Never before could they pause seramorphosis. Never before could they let the infection spread undetected. You saw the thralls gathered on the Geik ship. Imagine that, everywhere. Wants, needs, choice, all would cease to be. Everything rendered unto the Geik. So, the weapon. Please.
Don't give it to him. Do not try me. Hand over the artifact or die by my hand. The Sathis. I hate that you speak the truth. Choose. Your path is mine to follow. Our fate is forged. Mother Gith, guide us.
Your illustrious adventure ends here. Hetazith! Creche, Yilik, with me, to the death!
Let's get this over with.
Impressive resistance, but your life is over. Shama Salah Vlaakith.
Demonstrate.
Widower Wargaz was potent. We are impressed. You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel.
The Deathless Queen has spoken. You will obey.
I expected a little of Istik education. But here, we kneel before our queen. Your choice of allies is most vexing. They do not become you, Lazel.
Chmar Zala Vlaakith. You know me.
Alon of Kaleb speaks most highly, as did Archaia before. You seek purity. I may yet grant it. Istik, you bear that which is ours. But are you friend, or are you thief? Utility is proven, but your heroism is yet to be witnessed. A test, then, to see if you are as capable as you profess to be. That weapon you carry, the astral prison, it is corrupted.
I will cleanse it for you, my queen. Tell me how.
There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken, a blight. They are an agent of the Grand Design, sent to sabotage the Astral Prison. Our last defense against the return of the Illithid Empire. As long as they live, the prison is compromised. Kill them! Do this, and I will cleanse you and your allies. Do this, and ascend!
Ascension? My queen. An honor gained. A burden borne. Choose. But know this. The cost of refusal is great.
Not merely great, Lazel. Eternal. Being lied to. I will be obeyed!
Skva! Do not defy my queen!
Godhood, I wish you to end.